keeping our sense of values, keeping our sense of pono, no matter what we do. That's the Hawaiian-ness in everything. The old feeling of Hawaii was the quiet, the peacefulness, the tranquility, you know. Watching the sun go down, chanting in the tide pools, you know, climbing into the breadfruit trees and chanting to my grandmother. But we all have it in our hearts.